With shutdown, we will get separation of Starship from Super Heavy and ignition of the Starship engines.
Right now, it looks like we saw the start of the flip, but obviously we're seeing from the ground cameras the entire Starship stack continuing to rotate. We should have had separation by now. Obviously, this does not appear to be a nominal situation.